Yar, you seen Matt's episode on the El Galeon, but you haven't seen this episode on the quicker, faster, more apt pirate ship. Matt Red Show presents the Nao Victoria.
Here's the rudder. There's the rudder. Dude turns the wheel. That goes up to the steering wheel. The ship wheel up there comes down here. And that turns this. It's on a wheel. And then the wheel goes back and forth like this. Or like that. And then that big old lever turns this way or that way. And then it turns the keel over there. Or the rudder, I mean. Turns the rudder and turns the ship. That's cool.
I think I saw that at Pier 1 Imports.
Thank you. captain's quarters here.
Yar, who's in that ship there? Yar. I'm a pirate. Ships like the one we're in were some of the first to sail across the seven seas and make it all the way around the globe. The ship we're on right now has actually sailed around the globe, mimicking some of the routes that the earliest of Spanish explorers took many years ago.
All right, we're now in the bow of the ship here. Area where they've got some multimedia stuff set up again for folks to learn about the ship. We've got a nice little program here area. A lovely way to learn about the ship. But this is the area where the crew used to sleep. There's 1, 2, 3. There's roughly 12 bunks down here. Pretty cool for the crew to sleep in. Can you imagine crossing the world in one of these things and sleeping down here like this? It's crazy. Pretty amazing if they did that. Upstairs.
Yar. Yar, what you doing overboard there, Yar pirate? Yar. Get on the ship, says I.
Hmm.
that's all there is for this episode of Matt's Rad Show today, folks. I want to thank you for watching this episode of Matt's Rad Show, the Nao Victoria. Ship's been sailed all around the world. Pretty cool. Ships are kind of like us in a way. You know, it's safe at harbor and it's safe, you know, at home, just doing nothing. But that's not what it's meant for. It's meant to get out there in the open ocean, to go explore, to go have fun, to go see the world. A ship. I love Pirates of the Caribbean, where it's like a ship is like freedom. And you know what? That's what we need in our lives too. We need to get out there. We need to meet people. We need to go experience new things. Go check out some cool stuff. Just like a ship, man. So get out there. Go sail the ocean blue. I don't know what that means for you. It probably means something a little bit different for everybody. But yeah, ships are meant to be at sea. So go take them out at sea, folks, and enjoy it. And yeah, cool. So thanks for joining me on this episode of Matt's Rad Show, guys. Hope you all have a good day. And we'll be seeing you next time. So from all of us here at Matt's Rad Show, myself today, and you know, camera and all that good stuff too. So yeah, that's about it, guys. Thanks for joining me on this episode. It's bright, it's hot. I'm a sweating machine right now. And I just wanna say thanks for joining me, guys. All right, so we'll talk to you later. See you next time. Matt's Rad Show, out. Okay, bye.